Caitlin trying to get to. The Hawks is right there in front of us. Hawks is controlling the puck. He's in the zone right now. Get it out there. Brocksman brings up the pass and leaves it for Coke. Coke leaves it for Sykes. He's a Sykes. He's going to make out the zone right now. Sykes in there with the puck. We're going to give a little weak pass, but right to the Hawks. The Hawks are going to take a shot. It's going to go wide in the net. For some reason, just so you guys know, the screen for me or the video is just delayed with this turn for some reason right now. I don't know why. So now you have Pocket and Brad. Hartman steals the puck. Esther now has the puck. He's going in by himself. Just trying to protect the puck, so I'm going to try to get it back to the defense. Big hit there by Graham. Hawks now control of the puck, trying to get out of zone. Heimlich is going to knock it off the puck stick there, and Heimlich goes into the corner with the home player. Still trying to fight for that right now and get the puck off. The Hawks are going to clear it out of the zone. They're going to throw it to the side, and Phillips is going to go back and get it. Phillips is going to pass it up to Klein. He's going to tip it into the zone. Klein is out there now, putting some pressure on behind the net, and he steals that puck. Tries a backhand attempt, another backhand attempt, and saved by the goalie. it is fixed and working so well.
You're streaming.
Yeah. Uh-oh. The door was not secured and sight went right through. That's the first I think I've ever seen.
Thank you.
takes a shot and he misses. That's the way he's coming. Still trying to get my stuff together. It's irritating me right now. Profit with the puck. Gets it up to Espy. Espy chips it in the hat. Partner goes in. Gets it in past the defenders. Esther with the puck. Plays it back behind the net. Player controlling the puck, doesn't have anywhere to go to, loses the edge, Espo's there, he tried to center the piece, but he just overstated the location of where the puck was played. Hawks now with the puck. Staying players are trying to get the change on their gas right now, it's shot wide in the net, Kelby's there to kick it to Hartman, Hartman kicks it to Kelby, Kelby clears out and in offside by the Hawks. Up there putting pressure on. to control the button, I'm going to dump it into the corner. Hawks go back to get it. Caitlin put a little hit on there to finish the check. Hawks now with control of the puck. Rossmith is going to clear it out. Hawks pull up and try to feed it through, and Pat is just going to cover it up. 11 seconds left in the penalty period. 4 minutes and 11 seconds left in the penalty period.
Oh my.
nice. They let Ungerbach and Phillips for your defense, off the puck. They're going to try to throw it out, and Phillips is going to come up there. And Pope is going to be by a Hawks player. The Hawks are going to have to go to the Hawks. That's the Ungerbach. Ungerbach with the puck, plays it with the Pope. Pope now is trying to break out, and he's going to play it off the boards and try to go get it. Hawks is there first, but Pope is right there, and he puts it in the board. Phillips with the puck is going to just play a softball around and let the puck is going to simmer. It's going to go back to Capron. Capron's trying to reach in for Ungerbach, but just outside his reach. Ungerbach comes back to the puck. Nathan now coming with the puck. He's by himself while we get a line change. He's going to protect the puck. He's going to move it. He's in the pass. Hawks now with the puck, going to play with the Fagans. Fagans with the puck. Going to make a couple moves, and a shot hit outside of the net. And he shot it, and he hit it with the back of the net. A goal by Fagans. face off, Proctor gets the puck. Now Fagan's heads and he clears it out the zone. Littleton now with the puck behind the net. Littleton comes out. And that should have been offside, but they didn't call it. That's fine by me. Hawks with the puck. Fine is right there to knock it off the stick. Hawks back in control of the puck. Got 39 seconds left in the penalty. And just so you know, sorry, Uncle Mark is serving the penalty for Esther. Yeah. So honestly, once again, I apologize. I don't tolerate. It's going to be a sort of late penalty. Somebody else is going to get one now also. I'm not sure. Well, we'll see which key it was. So we're going to play 5-on-3 for the next 7 seconds.
Hey,
stop. Stop. Hey,
just keep the mind. Leave it alone.
Tail.
Hey, stop. You hear me? Both of them, stop.
I didn't do nothing.
Don't shoot the red left, okay? Stand. It's fine. Okay?
Hey. So penalty to Lance Fagan. It looked like they just gave him a 2-10 also. Look like. Is played out by Jackson, so we're back on 5-on-4. 5 minutes and 35 seconds left in the first half of the second period. Hawks win the face-off. You have Maynard and Jackson still out there. I believe you have Ungermacher still to the defense. And Jackson is able to clear it out the zone. It's going to be icing, but we'll take it. He's going to stay on the ice. Hawks now with the puck. Hawks with the puck in the corner. Phillips is there to put some pressure on him. Hawks play it back to the blue line. Hawks now with the puck. Jackson is there putting some more pressure in the corner there. Phillips knocks the puck off the stick of the Hawks player behind the net. It does it again. Hawks with the puck. Hawks is controlling the puck behind the net, plays it in the corner, plays it out to the blue line. Took a shot and a save by Pat. Yeah. 4 minutes and 15 seconds left in the first half.
Thank you.
Phillips got a penalty. Not sure what.
I didn't see it.
I'm sorry, that's Grab. Grab got the penalty. Not sure what the call was, but Grab is going to sit for 2 minutes. There is a minute and 54 seconds left in the first half of the second period. Jackson has the puck tied up against the boards. So you got Jackson, Maynard, Reeves, and I think Crockett, no, Phillips is out there, I think that is, yeah. So Reeves, Phillips, Maynard, and Jackson. Shot by the Hawks on net and saved by Patton. Off and they're gonna play it off and clear it out. No icing. Capelin is gonna skate to try to get to it. The Hawks get there first. Oh, and it's gonna be a bad penalty, I guess, by Sightsee. The young man is up and he's okay. Penalty on that, so it's not a 2 or 10. I personally think that might have been a good call. Some of the parents of Christine don't agree, but that one might have been one. It was unintentional though. Thank you.
So we have like, I think we have like three kids serving a goal by the Hawks. Players is out there, less than 10 seconds left. And that is the end of the first half. this off on by the Hawks. Played to the other D, took a shot, and a save by Patton.
Shot block, you also have Kobe out there.
pass over to Maynard with the puck. Plays it over to Phillips. Phillips takes a shot and a glove save by the goalie. Fagan is still in the box, my apologies. And a nice hit move by Kelby with the shot and tip by the Hawk player. Goes all the way up and Wunderbach is filled with different reasons and not knowing who was getting the puck. Kelby now with the puck and he's going to throw it into the zone and that's going to be icing on the screen. 59 seconds left in the power play.
Out the box. Only man left in the box is Jackson. He is going to be
own, hopefully, for the rest of his penalty. Don't need any more in that box. Sightsee out there, and I would imagine it's probably going to be underbought. Esther with the check. Kind of scared to have my kid checking right now, as I don't know if he's going to get another penalty called in. Caitlin with the puck, plays it up to Esther. Esther makes a move, and unable to get the shot off. Off his puck now, play it over to the other point. Trying to get it up, and that's going to be tipped in, not offside. Unglebop with the sweep of the stick, he's going to knock it off his stick. Hawks now with the puck. They're going to throw it to the net, and Patton is going to put it to the corner. Hawks is going to play it around, Esther goes after. Hawks with the puck. Esther out there putting some defensive pressure on. Hawks drop it down low. Hawks throw it out to the point. And a shot is blocked to the corner by Patton. Sykes is out there. Get a check on. Capon trying to get the puck, and now Capon does get the puck and is able to flip it out the zone. Sykes is trying to put some pressure on him to make him force a mistake. Capon's up there now. He's going to tip the puck out. Esther with the puck. He's going to drop it back to the D. Going to give it up to Capon. Capon gets tripped up a little bit, but there's no call on that. Grab with the puck. That is the end of the second period. So, starting to get the puck. Heinrich, Fabians, and Kelby are out there. Hawks with the puck. Fabians steals the puck and gets it into the zone, but loses it to the Hawks. The Hawks have the puck now, trying to get it out their zone, and they do. Tipped up, Brocksmith coming back one-on-one, and he's able to get the puck and play it out the zone. Hawks with the puck, Fagan's ready to put the hit on. Hawks now with the puck in their own zone, and bad pass right in front of their net. Fagan's putting some pressure on. The Hawks trying to play it back behind their own net. Fagan's now with the puck, he's just going to throw it in deep. Heinrich's trying to get over there too. Put a check on right there to knock him off the puck. Fagan's trying to knock him off. That's Brocksmith leads the puck for Reeves. Reeves ties his man up on the boards. Heinrich now with the puck. Just going to play it off the glass and tip by the Hawks, so no ice. Kelby trying to get to the puck. Get some pressure on it. Kuzi now on the ice. Hartman is on the ice as well. Brocksmith and Crockett are back. Esther just jumped on the ice. Esther drops it back, trying to get it to Hartman, but the Hawk player was able to beat it. I'm sorry, that's not Esther, that's Kuzi. Brocksmith almost had the puck. And the puck was, I almost skipped out the zone, but not all the way, thrown it into the corner. Crockett with the puck, going to play it over to Brocksmith. Brocksmith protected himself. Puck now flying in front, Crockett gets it. Puck played up to Esther, unable to get control of it. Kuzi with the big hit, no call on that. Hartman with the hit. Kuzi now with the puck. Hawks with the puck. Esther there to lift the stick up, and he's going to throw it into the zone. Hawks now with the puck. Caitlin right there to put some pressure on him right now. And no call by the refs. It's a damn shame that I have to say no call by the ref because we're worried about anything being called. A shot by Crockett and a scramble in front. I think that's Caitlin in there. That's not Caitlin. That is Klein in there getting dirty right now, getting beat up for the money. So Jackson is still in the box. face off, and they're gonna just throw it out, and that should be icing if it goes the distance.
And it does.
Face off. Puck is going to be flipped out the zone. Hawks go back again. No icing. We have Naylor, Fagan, and Polk out there. Defense is not sure. I think that's Phillips and Underbot. Puck's thrown down low. Naylor goes to get the puck. Has two Hawks on him in the corner. Now three. Hawks get the puck. They're played out to the blue line. Player back over to the side, goes deep down to the corner, goes going for a skate behind the net. Ungerbach there will put some pressure on, gives it up at the blue line, takes a shot and wide in the net. Fagans is right there trying to get that puck. Phillips there right there with him, trying to top, keep him on the boards. Next whistle, Jackson will be able to come out on the ice. And a save by Patton. There we go. That is the last thing coming out the box. Jackson is a free man. We will be back with all of our boys. We will be the game back over the way today. All lines should be back to the same game. We don't know who's out there. I don't know. We got 50 out there now. 40 out there. I don't know. So this is an island line. We have Jackson and Richard. A shot by the Hawks. Wide of the net. Hawks on the quarterback down deep. Williams pins his man on the board. Hyman now battling up against the board. Williams is there to knock the man off the puck. And Hyman now has the puck. He's going to get it up to, I'm not sure, I think that was Kelvin. Yep, and then Kuzi's going to throw it in. Hawks with the puck right behind them there in the corner. Now they're trying to move out and play it up. Hawks to feed it through. And oh! Williams is going to save the goal. He drops it out for Patton. As he goes a wide with the net. Shot is hit high above the net. Hawks with the puck out of the blue line. Throw it back down low. Drops it with Reeves. Actually goes there. Sit on the tip. It's thrown back to the corner by Stone. Another center on the tip going back, and Heinrich is going to be able to get it out. I mean, that might not be icing. This one has no icing. It's just going to settle down right there at the line. There's some fresh legs out there. You have Esther, Graham, Hartman, and Klein. Out top it now with the puck. Esther with the puck. Esther gets it over to Hartman. Hartman is going to throw to the front of the net. Esther trying to get there to get it. Hawks now with the puck. Hawks now going to move it to get the puck out. They're trying to tip it out, and Graham is going to knock down his man. Gets it up high. Gets it up to Esther. Esther poke checks it off the stick, and he's trying to get there first. Battling there with the player. Hawk player loses the edge, and another Hawk player put a hit on Esther. Hawks are going to try to send it out and grab his head to knock it off so they can't move in. Hawks players will make a move, takes a shot, and a flash of the glove save by 9 minutes and 15 seconds left in the third period. Sightsee, Caitlin, and I would imagine Coach should be. Yep, that's Coach. You have Ungerbach and Phillips out there for your defense. Center attempt by the Hawks and just deflected away. Caitlin with the puck with a fancy move to Sightsee. Sightsee tried to get it up with Coach, and that's going to be Caitlin as he did not get a tip. Hawks with the puck in the red zone. They're just going to throw it down deep. Ungerbach's going to go get it. Ungerbach's going to play it up to Coke. Coke tried to get it to Sightsee. Sightsee couldn't get it, but Caitlin was able to get it to Sightsee. Sightsee had 2 goals in the game last night. It'd be nice if we could get another one tonight. Rocksmith was able to keep the puck in. Going to get it down low to Caitlin. Caitlin drops it to Sightsee. Sightsee gives it back to Caitlin. Caitlin gives it back to Sightsee. Hawks is able to pick his pocket, and they're trying to break out the zone, and they do. Makes a move past Reeves, but Rocksmith is there to get the puck. Plays it off the boards to Sightsee. Sightsee trying to get it to Caitlin as he was cutting across, and just fanned in past. Big hit there by Reeves. Reeves. So, all right, here we go. Look at that. Caitlin's coming down now, 2-on-1. Going to take the shot as he's tied over there. Jackson is now on the ice. This is his first shift since his team and team. And that's going to be a hand pass by the Hawks. Is going to throw it down low. Jackson is going to go get it. He's going to try to get it back to Maynard, but behind the pass, he's not going to go. Good hit by Jackson. But he tried to get it over to Fagan. Intercepted by the defenseman. Grab with the puck, and he's going to try to get it to the top. Jackson ended up trying to get it, and he got his pocket hit. And a point blank shot by the Hawks. Saved by Patton. Hawks is going to throw it down deep. Crocker is going to go get it. Crocker is going to throw the puck back to himself and now trap it in his feet. He has it in his foot now. Trying to make a move around. Unable to see the Maynard is there to help him out. Unable to put it out the zone now. A shot by the Hawks and a chest save by Patton. Hawks now with the shot. Another shot and saved by Patton. 7 minutes and 15 seconds left in the game. Finally intercepts the pass, coming down 3-on-2, passes it over to Kelby. Hines able to stay on, and a shot right into the bread basket of the goal. and a back check, poke check by Kelby, and played into the netting by Phillips.
Face off the run just to the right side of the net.
Shot by the Hawks, and went wide over the net. Kelby has poked in on the board. Tried to clear it out, unable to get it out. The Hawks with the puck, shot, back in front of Hyman. Hyman is going to turn around to clear it out his net. Hyman putting some pressure on it. Hawks are going to throw it out. Kelby with the poke check. Hyman with the puck, and he's going to try to keep it down low, and he gets checked off the puck. Hawks now breaking out their zone. Fine with the puck, has a man up high on it. Hawks is going to throw back. Hungerbach is going to go get it. Having trouble with it with the bullets. Finally with the puck, and he's going to throw it out to Kelby. And Kelby is going to tip it, and it's not going to go far on the ice. So he gets some fresh legs out there. Hawks is going to throw it down deep. Now have Hartman, Esther, and Uzi out there. You have Reeves and Phillips out there. Hawks going to take a shot, that was wide in the net. Esther with a nice little hip shot, able to flip it out of the zone. Kuzi now moving in with the puck. Going to take a shot, that's wide in the net. Hawks was trying to keep the angle on there to him and Esther collide. Hawks now with the puck. This is to Esther. Esther brings it into the zone. And he takes a shot, that's going to be blocked by the keeper. Hartman intercepts the pass, and they're going to play it back behind the net. Hawks now go get it. Tried to play it out, and unable to get it out, and now they get it out the zone. The Hawks are just going to throw it in. John Smith with the puck, he's going to play it over to Kuzi. Kuzi's trying to get it, he's able to get it back, and he throws it in the zone. Hartman is able to get it for him, and Hope is now trying to get the puck, and he has the puck, loses the edge, and the Hawks take it from him. Reeves with the puck, he's going to throw it down and try to get it to take it. Avery couldn't get it. Hawks with the puck, plays it out to the middle. Reeves now has the puck. Going to play the tip, try to get it to Sightsy. Caitlin going to get the puck, and he's going to tip it in, and Cope is trying to get to the puck. And the Hawks are going to throw it out, and Brocksmith is there, and he's just going to pin it up on the boards, and the Hawks are able to tip him. Caitlin is there to knock out the puck. Brocksmith is going to throw it around the puck. Crockett is just going to throw it off the board. Hawks is going to get the puck. And they're going to just throw it back down. And Crockett now has the puck. Little Blacksmith needs to get a change, but he's on the opposite side, and we haven't got it deep enough yet for him to get his change yet. Capron is going to throw it off. Blacksmith is now going to go get him a change, and Crockett's going to come to the other side for him. Actually, Blacksmith was not able to get up. We have a lot of jobs. Off with the puck, trying to get it out of the zone, and they do. Off with the puck, and a big hit there by Fagan. Hawks trying to get it down. Grab is going after the puck. Going to hit the brakes and make a move around the player. He's going to get it up to Maynard. Trying to get it to Fagan, but Jackson is able to tip down. Now Fagan is going forward, and there's two off players on it. Makes a move around. Looking for some help, gets it back to Grab. Grab with the puck, and he's going to shoot it, and a good save there by the Hawks. 3:09, or 3:08 left in the third period. Hawks with the puck. Hawks play it back behind their net. They're playing kind of conservative right now. Hawks with the puck and they get it out of their zone and they're going to play
it over to the far side. Hunger Bomb is there to chop at it and try to get it out the zone, and Puck is out the zone. Hawks is going to go back to reset. I'm going to throw it to the stand side of the ice. Go down the roof. Hunger Bomb goes in the roof, and he's going to play around hard. And out the zone. Khan has to put hands up on the boards. And we're perfectly okay with it. We're up by 2 goals, so we don't have any focus going on that. And the Hawks is able to get the puck. And there is a empty net, so they have 6 skaters on the ice. Kind of with a little wrap around the tip, trying to get the puck in. Got players trying to get some quick changes on. You know, you have Kuzi just stepping on the ice. Hartman is on the ice. And there's going to be a tripping penalty on Hartman. So with that being said, we are going to go on. face-off. Hawks win the face-off. Jackson playing up high, trying to keep him to the outside. Hawk player goes for a skate behind the net. 40 seconds left. Hawk blow up, takes his shot. And off the crossbar. Jackson now with the puck, unable to pull it out. Steen still unable to get the puck out. And Steen is able to pull it out. That's going to be nice if it goes the distance. And it will not.